Welcome to the Liquid Sky Show. My name is Gabriel Whyard with Red Dragon Music. And today we are here to talk to our wonderful musician, Boom Boom. Hi, Boom Boom. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. It's a pleasure to be here with you.
Oh, wonderful to be here with you as well. And to let you guys know a little bit more about what we're doing here today, we're interviewing original artists and to talk about their music, where they're coming from, what inspired them to be here. And this all ties into Liquid Sky Productions, who is showcasing their lighting and what they bring to the table with regards to lighting and some of the songs that we will be discussing today. So the first thing I'm going to ask you is, what type of music genre do you revel in, if I could say?
Well, I can say I'm a dance music artist, EDM, pop. Mm-hmm. But I also sing in different languages. So mm-hmm. I do the same in French, Spanish, English, and Creole.
Yeah.
I try to do a fusion of different genres mm-hmm. around the different languages.
Well, that's awesome. That's multifaceted and multi-talented, yeah. Right there. You know, all those languages. I can speak a couple. So, yeah. So you said English, French, Spanish, Creole, and where are you from originally?
I'm from Haiti.
Okay.
I was born in Haiti. I grew up in Haiti, and at 17, actually, I came to the United States and went to school in Rockville, Maryland.
Oh, and never left?
College. No. I learned English here. I learned Iso, that was the first language. Uh-huh. English as a first language. Uh-huh. And it all started here. Mm-hmm. I enjoyed the music, the American music, but mm-hmm. I like to put a little bit of my country and of my soul mm-hmm. into my music.
So that leads me to the next question. So what would you say inspired you musically? You know, most of us as children, you know, we listen to certain music, or as teenagers, and we certain tunes that kind of just grab us, you know, get us out on that dance floor, and then we identify with that, and then that takes us to where we get to today. So what was that for you?
You know, for me, really, it was a lot the French artists mm-hmm. When I was growing up, mm-hmm. and also the Haitian artists, because mm-hmm. Carnival in Haiti is like really a big thing, mm-hmm. and we do have rhythm, we have compa, we have zouk, we have everything. Mm-hmm. So in the Caribbean islands, it's mm-hmm. It's a mixture. Mm-hmm. So it was that, and then when I came to, even though we were in Haiti, but we did have an influence of mm-hmm. the United States. Mm-hmm. So I did have rock and pop and, mm-hmm. and different artists.
What was your favorite artist growing up?
Oh, well,
even if we don't know, tell us.
Well, I'd say Mike Brandt, Claude mm-hmm. François, mm-hmm. Who else I could think? Jacques Brel, mm-hmm. a lot of the French really artists, and then there was the Gypsy Difficile, mm-hmm. Which were groups from Haiti, and then Toto Larac, which was an amazing guy that plays music, plays the guitar, mm-hmm. and is out of this world.
Oh, wow. As are you, I can tell.
Oh, thank you. That's very sweet. Thanks.
Okay, well, so obviously we would like to talk a little bit more about the individual songs that we're going to highlight also yeah. for Liquid Sky, for the show that we're doing here today. Lollipop.
Lollipop, that was really me being naughty. I wanted to do a song that was going to shock people. Mm-hmm. And my producer thought it was incorrect to go a little bit too far from it. So he kind of kept me between the boards. Mm-hmm. And it's more like lolly, lolly, pop, pop, lolly, lolly, pop, pop. She wants my lolly, lolly, pop, pop.
Ooh! Oh my goodness. Can we even say it on TV? I think we can. That's awesome. I love it. God, what energy you bring to the table there. That's just fantastic.
Thank
you. Yeah. And dance music is, I know for me, it's always been one of my favorites and inspiring. And, you know, just can't get enough of it. And I think EDM and dance and
right.
and also, again, with the lighting, it's really becoming, I know it's been around for a while, but it's more and more so all the time. Is that
more
correct?
More and more so, yeah. And then it's pretty much what you hear when you go in the clubs and when mm-hmm. you go dancing, unless you're pretty much down south mm-hmm. in Miami, where there is a mixture of reggaeton and, mm-hmm. and other genres that mm-hmm. are more a fusion of mm-hmm. that influence, mm-hmm. but I'd say north, there's a lot of EDM, mm-hmm. a lot of pop.
Yeah, we love that. I just think anything that gets you moving out there on that dance floor,
yeah.
you gotta go do that.
You're looking for that flavor, something that you savor, but 50 cents can't get you much. my favorite one is naughty.
I got what you after, I got what you after.
You're gonna wanna lick more than the rapper.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
One lick, you won't wanna stop.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
All she wanna do is get that lolly lolly pop pop. Yeah, you're a looker, you wanna try this sugar? No treats, only treats. Let's take this from the top. My name is Boom Boom, I'll take you to the moon and back. Your mind like a typhoon maniac. This lolly lolly's about to rock your body. I got great cherry, but my favorite one is naughty.
I got what you after, I got what you after.
You're gonna wanna lick more than the rapper.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
One lick, you won't wanna stop.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
All she wanna do is get that lolly lolly pop pop.
She want that lolly lolly like a little kid. So every time we done, I say come again. She a tootsie pop model, lick it to the center. She addicted to my sugar, I spoil her dinner.
She likes this lolly lolly pop pop. I think that she just can't ever stop stop. Let's get down to business. Well, boom, boom, let you hit this, hit this.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
One lick, you won't wanna stop.
Lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop. She wants my lolly lolly pop pop, lolly lolly pop pop.
All she wanna do is get that lolly lolly pop pop.
Lolly lolly.
To our next tune, and I have to kind of say, I think you personify this next title of this next tune. I said, Show It Off?
Show It Off, oh yeah. Well, I was talking about a girl, and that girl is, you know, she looks like a model, and I believe that you gotta be wild in life.
Yeah.
And show it off like a model, you know, pump it up. Walk it, do it, make it happen.
All right. Okay, let's hear it. How does that go?
Show it off like a model.
Well, I think you're the model today.
Thank you.
Check you out. You know, but no, it gives songs like that. What they say to me too is, you know, it's like this whole thing about being of yourself, in yourself, strength,
yeah.
Personification,
yeah.
And you know,
feeling good about yourself.
Feeling good about yourself.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Don't worry about anything what anybody says.
And you shouldn't, and we do too much of that, right?
Yeah.
Don't we always
Correct.
Just kind of second guess ourselves?
Yeah,
and,
yeah.
And I also see sometimes, you know, often the very first thing that we think is not good enough.
Exactly.
We think of ourselves
yeah.
as, hey, you know, this isn't really, you know, good enough, or I'm not good enough.
Oh,
and this is a
yeah.
message to say that you are.
Yeah, and what is someone else going to think? Well, whether they like, whether they don't like, they got to see you, so... Too bad.
Too bad. Or too good.
Too good.
There you go. There you go. Okay. I love it.
Baby, you're the flyest.
Show it off. Show it off to me.
You shine the brightest.
You a star. The only star I see.
You dynamite this.
Show it off. Show it off to me.
Go on, blow me away. Show it off like a model. Couple bottles, skin smooth like gelato. I wanna get inside your mind, Aristotle. Bring it on, baby.
Definitely, no maybes. When you look like that, clothes should be against the law.
Flaunt that flawless body, then girl, use a hottie. Goody to shoot naughty, smack that like karate. Banging bass drum booty, trying to get those cooties. Got me saying, show it off like you're modeling. Baby, you're the flyest.
Show it off to me.
You shine the brightest.
You a star, the only star I see.
You dynamite this.
Show it off to me.
Go on, blow me away.
Coffin, it's an absolute song that talks about me. Well, I had a fantastic youth when I was growing up in mm-hmm. Haiti, came to the United States, went to school, then got a bit naughty, mm-hmm. involved in things that were not really the law, mm-hmm. and so I decided that it was time to put the nail in the coffin yeah. and go back to the straight line.
Ah.
So that's what you will hear in that song.
And you know, I think the most colorful people in the world are those that have lived life and have that kind of an experience. And I always like to say that most people are in that realm, but right. don't often admit to that, right?
Yeah. Oh, would you say? I admitted to that. Yeah. I had friends that wrote to me on Facebook, now that you put that out, what are we gonna be able to talk about?
Hey, at least, there's a good one here, maybe. Well, there's going to be a lot to talk about, and I will remember it. So, I don't know. It's just a little
Oh,
joke,
you will. But,
you know, I mean, yeah. people remember, right? Yeah. And you remember. And you so much more, you know, to bring to the table with that. But, yeah, I do believe that it's a life well lived.
Yeah.
It's the story. It's what got you here. Right?
Exactly. I live it up. I lived it up, and I'm living it right now.
And you're living it up even more so now.
Oh, big time.
And feel better doing it, right?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. I can't wait to actually listen to this tune
and
identify with this tune a little bit myself.
Thank you.
Yep, absolutely.
I've been to heaven and hell. I got some stories to tell. Lived on the street, slept in the park, been locked up, had to restart. From Haiti, a clean slate. My mom died when I was 7. Things changed. Raised by my father's family till college came. Then I moved away from Haiti to DC. I barely spoke English. I miss my country. I was living off the little that my family could pay. I started spending more so I could party. I needed a job to keep up with my living, to balance out what I was spending. Then I met Shady. They offered me a job. It paid better, but it was against the law. I've been to heaven and hell. I got some stories to tell. Lived on the street, slept in the park, been locked up.
was selling, they were buying, making money without trying. Operation of addiction, I was the one filling prescriptions for decisions. That's all I was making. Falling for my own trap, pretty soon I'd be paying. I started using, which led to drinking. More parties, more highs, that's all I was thinking. Didn't care about school, left my job, friends and family to pursue this lifestyle in Miami. My addiction took over, I didn't even tell. Did time for my crimes, I needed help. I couldn't take watching my family cry. It was rehab or die. I've been to heaven and hell. I got some stories to tell. Lived on the street, slept in the park. Been locked up, had to restart. From Haiti to Miami to DC. I even spent some time in Tennessee. But I don't get caught up in the talking. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it. I've been to heaven. Some stories to tell. Lived on the street, slept in the park. Been locked up, had to restart. From Haiti to Miami to DC. I even spent some time in Tennessee. But I don't get caught up in the talking. Watch me put the nail in the coffin. This is it.
So now we have a title that I'm not sure, but I can interpret it probably in two ways, but I'm going to let you interpret it and tell me about it. But what is sick?
Sick is, I was in a relationship at that time, mm-hmm. And it was a bunch of lies, mm-hmm. And she was lying and cheating and doing this and doing that. And so I said, I'm just so sick of you. You're lying, not even trying to tell the truth. I gave you my heart, but you tore it apart. I'm sick of you.
And that's how we feel, right?
Yeah, and I told it right out of my heart.
So that's the good thing. You told the story. You let and isn't it kind of freeing and cleansing?
Oh, it's major freeing. Major. It feels good.
Yeah, and we have to do that sometimes. I have a little phrase that I like to use. That sometimes we stay in relationships that are past our expiration dates.
I the other day I was telling a friend of mine, I believe that marriage should be just like a driver's license. Every 10 years you should go for renewal.
You know, why not?
Do you think I'm renewing this one?
Well, I mean, sometimes maybe even look at it and say, this is still working, you know. Too many times in life, we do that. We end up, in relationships, and for some odd reason, we feel like we need to stay in them. Yeah. And it doesn't mean anybody's good or bad.
No, no.
It's just people grow apart at different...
That's it.
And it has...
You have other interests, and you see life differently.
And you can still love each other after that.
Correct.
And I think that would be the biggest message from all of that.
Yes.
Instead of... people get into the hate of it. Why?
Yeah.
You know, once you loved each other enough, then continue.
Yeah.
But I like this, what you've done with it, and just the, letting it all out, telling that story.
I got to say that it's really through the help of my producer, Alexis von Guggenberg. He really understands me, and we decided to create a brand when I met him, and we went with that, and we're still doing really well together, so it's really...
So tell me a little bit about, you said you have someone you work with also that does a little bit of Arabian kind of?
Tell me a little bit about a song. I have a friend, a very good friend, Richard El Hazen. He's, I think he's from Lebanon, and he sings really, really well. So we were in the studio, and he liked a couple of my songs, and I thought, well, why not do this fusion in the Arabic world? They don't have reggaeton, they don't have dance music like ours. So I thought, why don't we take some of those songs and we put them in Arabic. And he went ahead and he wrote lyrics mm-hmm. to some of the songs, and they came out absolutely unbelievable. Mm-hmm. And I would love for him to come and visit you, and you give him an interview.
Yeah, I would love to have him here. Definitely, I'm sure we can make that happen, and can't wait to hear some of those influences. I personally love that kind of stuff. I think it's, and the more we come together as people, as
Correct.
Nations, as the world, and share our gift, our art, I
Correct.
Think it's healing, it's uniting, and
Correct.
We, as people, just need to do Correct. A whole lot more of that.
Yeah.
You know,
the unity is like the main thing.
Right, right, absolutely.
I'm just so sick of you. You're lying, not even trying to tell the truth. I gave you my heart, but you tore it apart. I'm sick of you. Baby, you've changed, now you're deranged. I caught you like the flu. Now I'm so sick of you. I'm so sick of who you is. I'm so sick of what you did. I'm not getting better. I'm over you, but I'm under the weather. Call the doctor, he's no help. No medication on his shelf to cure me from your virus. This is a crisis. So why are you coming over, over, over all the time? Uninvited, yet you're leaving expedited. You need to stay away. You're no good for me. You're no good for me. Set me free. I'm just so sick of you. You're lying, not even trying to tell the truth. I gave you my heart, but you tore it apart. I'm sick of you. Baby, you've changed, now you're deranged. I caught you like the flu. Now I'm so sick of you. I'm so sick of you. Of you, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm so sick of you. Of you. The thought of you makes my head ache. You were just one mistake that led into another. You're a nightmare undercover. Every word was a lie. Hide your heart in a disguise. Playing all your tricks on me. Now you're my worst enemy. So why are you coming over, over, over all the time? Uninvited, yet you're leaving expedited. You need to stay away. You're no good for me. You're no good for me. Set me free. I'm just so sick of you. My heart, but you tore it apart. I'm sick of you. Baby, you've changed, now you're deranged. I caught you like the flu. Now I'm so sick of you. I'm so sick of you. Of you, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm so sick of you. Of you.
I'm so sick, oh dear, better one than next man, Paul Revere. She keeps hanging around like a chandelier. But I'm over this roller coaster. She deadly, wanted poster. Nothing left to say, so I just turn around, walk it out while I walk away.
I'm just so sick of you. You're lying, not even trying to tell the truth. I gave you my heart, but you tore it apart. I'm sick of you. Baby, you've changed, now you're deranged. I caught you like the flu. Now I'm so sick.
Thank you so much for being here today, Boom
Thank
Boom.
Thank you so much. It was a pleasure.
For being on our show, Liquid Sky Productions. And I can't wait to listen to all the wonderful music. And everyone, I hope, will just be in awe of all of the things that we're doing here with Liquid Sky and our wonderful artists. Thank you so much and have a great
Thank
day.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Turn to steam. I reached the top, then hit the bottom. but regrets I ain't got 'em. Got 'em. One life, one life, one life to live. It's a short one, never ever forget. One day, you're gonna find you never ever get to rewind. I did it all, I did it my way. Broke the rules, I bent them sideways. I did it well, I went through hell. I have no regrets, and I'm still not done yet.
Your faces, no regrets.